There's amazing video of one of the world's fastest sailboats crashing at sea. A world-class sailor and his racing team sent flying through the air as their boat, look at this, flips upside down. The drama all unfolding. These things are going so super fast. If you go flying out of this thing, it feels like, as one producer put it, our producer put it, being thrown out of a car about 60 miles an hour. Trace Gallagher's got the story for us live from our West Coast Bureau. Incredible stuff, Trace.
It really is. You know, it's 34 miles an hour is the speed of this boat. 34 miles per hour on rough water like that is flying. This is all cutting-edge technology, right? Brought to you by billionaires like Larry Ellison. Look at this thing, up and over. Look at the people on top of the boat. Kind of like the last scene in Titanic, right? They know they're going down, just a matter of when. This is a futuristic catamaran built in New Zealand. It's its first appearance in the United States in San Francisco. As it goes over again, you know that San Francisco's got some of the roughest water and highest winds in the country. That's why they love to sail boats there. They went out, they rescued all of these people. One of the sailors did have to go in and get some x-rays, turned out to be fine. The famous Sir Russell Coutts was at the helm of this thing. He's very well known, won many, many races over the years. This was Larry Ellison's Oracle boat. By the way, this is the boat they will use in the World Cup Series in Portugal this year and next year. And then, see that wing right there, Martha?
Yeah.
That wing is like a jet wing, right? It's like an airplane wing. It was ripped all up. They're going to use that boat this year and next year. Then they're going to go to a 72-foot boat for the World Cup in San Francisco in 2013. So almost twice the size of that boat, higher speeds, a lot more money. But the video there is absolutely amazing. And you can see there's damage.
Yeah, and the guy who got hurt hit that wing. I think the folks who fell in the water were better off. But in a question like that, which way do you want to fall? Very tough situation. Fascinating. Glad they're okay. Trace, thank you very much.